The macula is a small part of the retina which allows you to thread a needle, read a book, and see detail clearly. When the macula breaks down, your central vision is distorted by blurriness or distortion in your central vision. You may not notice it until it gets severe or is detected during an eye examination.